Protests erupted after separatist leader and Jammu Kashmir Liberation Front chairman Yasin Malik was taken into preventive detention by Jammu and Kashmir police in the Anantnag district. Malik was visiting a village in Anantnag to meet the family of trucker Zahid, who was burned to death. As the news of Malik's detention spread, large number of youth took to the streets in Maisuma in Srinagar and pelted stones on security forces, who lobbed tear smoke shells to disperse the protesters.